I'm Kevin Riggs in Sacramento. The State Parks Department was supposed to announce a list of park closures by the middle of February. This is to save some $22 million, but so far that list has not been released, and now some state lawmakers are looking for answers. They want alternatives to park closure. Full details later today on KCRA 3.